Confused me then. I'm like, hey, where are we going here?
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Has it not got good brakes, the Hornies? Just gonna say, you're lagging a bit, level 8. Yeah. What do you mean it's my fault? Thank you. Yeah, where were you going then, Street? I just looked behind and you were swerving all off the road. Hit like something and it went into you as well. It went white. Yeah, like a cone or something. Thank you. my god, the same hair bale keeps killing me. When you're coming off, kind of, the... Yeah. To first. Becky has literally just hung himself now. The hills. I'd rather go to the back on these hill tracks. The lines aren't exactly half good in the hills. That was pretty terrifying. Like I was trying to go for the move, the snake was in the inside trying to go for a move on me. Tried to go for a little cheat line there and it did not pay off. he went right, I think he tried to cut it. Yeah, he went right and tried to cut through like the dirt instead of going around the track, and there was a big sign stopping him. Your lights are very, very yellow, Snoopy, on your car, and very bright. Like, they're actually, like, reflecting on the back of my car, and it's making it almost gold. Oh dear. Oh no! Run two wheels then. Holy shit. Why are you trying to look underneath the track? I suspect he goes for this dive bomb. I can see him going for. No, fuck you! He took all my speed then. That's a good move, that, Specky. I'm guessing you hit that random hitbox on the street, didn't you? Thank you. now you are, mate. No, it's fine. It's just that stupid. It's just that weird bloody hitbox on that tree. That's all it is. Gotta say, some really good racing there going on. We'll be right back. Yeah, from like lap 1 to 3, well, yeah, even to lap 4, I was up close with you guys. It was really good to watch it all from behind, actually. You did good there, Pale. It's needed. Oh, Quix's batteries went. Beck, what car's this? Alright. I'm near the back. I don't know where I'm going at all. This is shock. What's he doing? No! Oh shit. Sorry, my camera proper messed up then. I tried to go for that. Oh no! 83 and I'm dead. Thank you. thing gets mad curbs. Holy Christ. You okay there, Beck? God, why ain't this car turning anymore? We do not need Cricket 19. Nowhere near amazing game at all, and it just absolutely went flying. Seems to be miles faster on the straight on the way. Thank you. Here goes. That's what she said. Not gonna lie, not really got an answer for this. God, I'm having a nightmare in this. Crashed 3 times, and JLux has overtaken me 3 times from Earth crashes. Just so strange. It's like sometimes when you've got really going at speed, it doesn't actually feel like you actually, well, the wheels are on the ground. Right, come on, JLux, let's go. Bit of weak aim out. Thank you. Becky is off for the win tonight. Got the Oracle excess than the normal one, yeah. Go on then, I'll be naughty. Look at that cloud at the back. Yeah, I don't think I've started at the front yet. No worries. one second it understeers, the next it's oversteering. Then I just did trust it. Thank you. going to say any more hits on my left front, I think it's going to fall off. Completely gone now. Don't do it. Yeah, I was like, nope, he's not having it. Not me, no. Nothing new then really, is it? No, we're not Specky, we've got one more left. Oh my god, I've crashed it. I went wide and crashed into the thing. Oh no, Jaylix is... Oh no, I'll give you that, Jaylix. Oh. Yeah. See, on that final corner, I was just trying to keep my foot down, just pushing it. And then I kind of let off to help it turn in, but it just wasn't turning anymore because I was that damaged. And I just hit one of the poles on the outside. And yeah, I became a piece of cheese. I have faith. I'll get my Fagio out just in case, like last time. There you go, Snape. I thought I'd break pretty early for that as well, but clearly not enough. He's off. And braking. Braking. Brake. Breaking now. It's not my ear. Or just a cheeky sniff. Take those curbs away from me. Wait, can you get me driving this thing? No, you should not have sent it. Oh yeah, it's just so big. No, I said it's just so big, not what she said. There it goes. I had to go for the handbrake then. Is that? Oh, you're like quick slow now. No, I forgot to break! I forgot to break! I was just watching what you were doing and I kind of forgot to break. Oh, I did the same! No! Apologies. Oh no, I've got off. No. Oh, that was going so well. So well, and I'm in last. For God's sake. Thank you. No, me. Still quick in a straight line. Alright. Oh, I just can't get that back wheel on. I need a straight. Right, go. I'm literally having to drive as I'm on it. No! Go! Go! Take him out! Handbrake's on and I'm still moving back. Skill. Yeah. Yeah. I'll try and get it done then, like, quick as I can, and get it up for you.